if we all recognize that we can live in harmony, even on a religious end of it, then everything can work out. Your God is your God. The way you recognize your God is fine. The way I recognize my God is fine. And it's not about my God being better than your God, even if it's the same God, or the Jewish God being better than the Christian God, or the Muslim, or the Islamic God. No, it's the same God. We just recognize him as differently. And if you can recognize that, and not stop trying to kill everybody for it, you can have harmony in the world.